Well, good evening to you wherever you are in the world. We are just about ready for the action here. Kickoff is imminent. Teams indeed with us very soon, having exchanged their various pleasantries. What I have to tell you is that the weather may not be great for the duration of the evening. Clouds yet to open, but I suspect that they will pretty shortly. And when the rain comes, we are warned to expect plenty of rain. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. And so, the national anthems. With that anthem, now to match it. Czech Republic have gone with a 4-5-1, Jim.
Well, the lone striker has to be prepared to do some of the work himself, but essentially he needs two of the three central midfielders to make runs beyond him and trust that the wide men can service the penalty box and make those link-up runs from out to in. He should get plenty of support with this setup.
We go then. Krejci.
Garrido.
And it's got through. Krejci. Retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Zinchenko. Kamopienka, Zinchenko, Kamopienka, Stepanenko, he's early, but the game hasn't yet sparked into life.
Acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Gebre Selassie floats one over. Trying to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Gebre Selassie.
No efforts on target is acceptable if levels of enthusiasm and energy are good, and they're not.
And he's there to cut it out. Forward it goes. Direct. Fitz has got rid of that. Ball's out. Here, throw it again. Shakes the shoot. Thank you. idea, just poorly executed. Here it comes. Lovely feet. It's Konoplyanka. Konoplyanka. Forward it goes. Schick. He's got away. He's through the middle. Timely intervention. The accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
And the ball's come out. And he heaves it forward. And it's half time here. So the other team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. Would you review the first half?
It's been a pretty abject performance. No efforts at goal. I'm struggling to remember the last time we had that.
Interesting half, just missing goals. So I'm not surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. So we're just settling back into this second half.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should. It's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
In towards the mid.
Well, he did get himself into a good position, something for him to cling to.
There's some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change. Gebrselassie with a delicate ball. A well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Looking for space out wide. Great leap! Didn't want to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Schick making use of the space out wide. Going to throw in. Chances to talk off, Jim. Defences, it seems, on top here.
Yeah, I think it's a scoreline in keeping with what we've seen up to this point. Combined attempts at goal aren't high in numbers, and we could do with something to spark this contest into life.
Well, Red, he's sorted that out. Right towards the front men. Kitsky gets into the right position to intercept. Stroke it through. Kitsky knocks it away. Cut out in the nick of time. The defence can get it clear.
ball played back and has put it to the original offence. Ukraine go in search of their winner. Stepanenko.
Ukraine merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Chip through. He just whacks it away.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
That's offside. Yes, it is.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Out to the left it goes. Krejci looking to get on the end of this. Krejci.
Exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
So, the manager making the last of his changes.
The Czech Republic in the lead. Now it's just a question of holding on.
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
Plays it out to the wing. Nicely controlled. So that's it. It is all over.
The Czech Republic hold on.
It's a narrow sweep, little luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle. Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end, but we do have a winner. Well, I just